I asked Jeremy Clarkson's AI to review my car.
Ferrari Testarossa like an 80s hair metal band, all flash and no substance. I remember when I first saw one, I thought it was a DeLorean with a bad pun. I took one for a spin and I swear, I felt like I was in a Miami Vice episode. The sound of that V12 engine is like a symphony of pure excess. The only downside is that you have to get a pun to fit in the driver's seat.
Which car shall Jeremy Clarkson's AI review next?